2x of sales multiples they get in US. In India, you get as much as 10x of sales multiples. As we speak, Infibeam is one company which is listed. Just Dial is one company which is listed. So, as the time is going, the data is becoming strengthened. But one problem I face in valuation in India is that we do not have reliable data. Our softwares are not very, if you look into a capital IQ software, I mean capital IQ software is, you have to pay 15 lakh rupees for buying that software, subscription of that software. In that kind of scenario, where there is no company in India, which is a comparable company. How, what can we do? How can we compare? Yes? Go to US.
State Chartered Accountants Association is an association of all the chartered accountants who are mostly in practice, and there are people who are in service also. This is the 32nd conference which is being held year after year, and 10 sessions are there, technical sessions, where on different topics it is being educated to the chartered accountants to keep them up to date. And this is happening from year to year, and the association is doing extremely well, and today it is in a very large number. About 1,000 chartered accountants are attending this conference, and very well organized. There is a technical subjects, people from Bombay, Mumbai, and Delhi have come, apart from our local chartered accountants who is looking into this technical session.
This is our 32nd annual conference of Karnataka State CAA Association. This is 2-day conference. In that, one and a half day is on technical subject and half day is family and entertainment program. Our guest of honor is General G.D. Bakshi, and other technical subjects on valuation, GST, income tax, all major topics we have covered in 1.5 day, and remaining half day family entertainment program. This is one of the oldest association in India. It started in 1957. For delegates, we have more than 1,000 delegates attended for this conference, and we regularly conduct many programs on technical subjects like GST, income tax, or like. Again, we have given many representation to the government regarding GST and other areas. Many of the representation submitted by KSCAA has accepted by the government, and they implemented in their laws.